If you're arguing all of the time with Hashem Yitbarach, so you don't let him talk. So how you want to understand him? You want him to express himself, so let him talk. Hashem, he's talking. What to do? That's his nature. He likes to talk. He likes to talk. This is how he created the world. He said, and it became to be. He said that they're going to be light, so it became light. He said that they're going to be an earth, so he made the earth. He said the animals going to be. The animals came, the trees, the fruits, the stars, the sun, everything. He said, and it became to be. You want Hashem to create some things in your life? So let him talk. You need to let him talk. It means you need to remove yourself back, move to the sides. You need to open a place for Hashem Yitbarach to reveal himself. So you need to listen. You need to listen. You need to listen to the voice of Hashem. And the voice of Hashem is talking from inside. They're called Mamadaka, in the sound of quiet. This is how you listen to Hashem. You just need to tilt your ear and to listen, to close your eyes, to prepare yourself, to say, Hashem, talk to me, and wait. Don't wait for prophecy. Prophecy will not gonna come. Not yet. Not before Mashiach is coming.
It's just a temporary world, that in this world, in this period of time, we have a mission. What's the mission? The mission is only not to forget the Creator, to remember that it's all He, never to fall in the trap of all of those coverings, of all of those husks.